Let's discuss how to calculate the displacement of center of mass of a system of particles. As we know, for a given system of particle, we find position vector of center of mass as m1 r1 vector plus m2 r2 vector plus and so on upon m1 plus m2 plus and so on. Here R1, R2, R3 are the position vectors for the locations where masses M1, M2, M3 are placed. Here, if delta R1, delta R2 and so on are the displacements in position of masses M1, M2, M3 and so on, then we can directly find out the displacement and position of center of mass can be given as directly by applying delta on both sides of equality we'll get as M1, M2 all are constants. We can find the displacement and position vector of center of mass can be written as M1 delta R1 plus M2 delta R2 plus and so on for all masses divided by M1 plus M2 plus and so on. So, this is the relation we use for calculation of displacement of center of mass if their masses are displaced individually by displacement vectors delta R1, delta R2 and so on. In this example, we are given that the body of mass 5 kg is placed at 5,0 and another body B of mass 10 kg is placed at 8,0. And now it is saying if A is displaced to 7,0 from 5,0 and B is displaced to 12,0 from 8,0. We are required to find the displacement of center of mass of the system. Just now we have studied the concept for calculation of displacement of center of mass. Here we first find delta x1, that is the displacement of 5 kg body. It is from 5,0 to 7,0. So we can write delta x1 as 2 units. Similarly for 10 kg body, we can find out delta x2, the x direction displacement for the second body B. It is from 8,0 to 12,0, so it will be 4 units. Now here we can find out the delta xc, that is the displacement of center of mass, which will certainly be in x direction, which can be given as m1 delta x1 plus m2 delta x2 by m1 plus m2. If we substitute the values, it is 5 into 2 plus 10 into 4 upon 15. So, this will be 40 plus 10, 50 by 15, which can be written as 10 by 3 units, which is the answer to this question, that is the displacement of center of mass from its initial position.